What's up guys, Emmanuel here, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can add chapters to your videos on YouTube so that your videos has different segments like this with a description for each segment. Adding chapters to your YouTube video has one major advantage. It helps your viewers navigate your video easily. People can just jump to the chapter that is most important to them and then watch from that point. Also, it helps people to know what to expect in each segment of your video. For instance, once people get to this chapter of my video, they know that this chapter is about how to create a Facebook page. When they get to the next chapter, they know that the next chapter is about how to install Facebook Pixel on Seller Store. Aside from this, having chapters on your YouTube video also helps your video on YouTube search results page. For instance, let me show you what I'm talking about. If I come over here and I search for how to install Facebook Pixel on Seller, you see all these results that people are going to see. And here is my video, for instance. And as you can see from this search result page, searchers can have a preview of what exactly is inside this video, so it's easier for them to make a decision to click to watch this particular video if there's a segment in the video that covers what they are looking for. And this can really increase the number of views you can get from YouTube search. And again, Google can show a segment of your video on Google search result page if that segment matches a particular search query on Google. So having chapters on your video on YouTube, basically, in addition to helping your audience navigate through your videos easily, it also helps you get extra views from YouTube search and Google search. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can set that up. And basically, what you want to do is to go to your YouTube studio, assuming that you already have the video you want to add these chapters to published on YouTube. Go to your YouTube studio. All right, so I'll just click YouTube studio here and then come over to content, and here simply just select the video you want to add the chapters to. So I'll select this video, for instance, and here's how you add chapters to your YouTube video. You are basically going to be adding the time codes for the key points in your video. So let me give you a very practical example. Let's say the video that I have here is a video on 3 steps to achieve XYZ, for instance. That means inside my video, I'm going to give people step 1, step 2, and step 3 to achieve XYZ. So what you want to do basically is to add the time you started talking about a particular step. That means a particular segment of your video or a particular point in your video, and then give a description, a very short description of that segment. Okay, so let me show you very practically. Also, when adding chapters to your YouTube video, you need to take note of 3 simple rules when doing that. First, your time codes would have to start from 0. Then each chapter must be at least 10 seconds long. You cannot have chapters that are less than 10 seconds in length. And then the third rule is you must have at least 3 different chapters in the video. You cannot have less than 3 chapters, but you can have as many chapters as you want. All right, so first rule, it has to start from 0. So what you just basically need to do, add 0 0, obviously this is going to be your introduction, so I'll just add intro. Then let's say you started talking about step 1 or the first point or the first part of your video at the 4th minute, so let's say 0 4, and then let's assume I started talking about this step 1 23 seconds into the 4th minute. So I'll just type in 23 here and enter step 1. Remember, what you are going to have here is a description of that particular segment of that particular chapter. Okay, so for my example here, the description is going to be step 1. Then let's say I started talking about step 2 in the 7th minute, so I'll just type in 07, let's say 31 seconds, and then step 2. Then let's assume I started talking about step 3 in the 9th minute, so I'll just enter 0900 step 3. Okay, and then finally, let's assume I started rounding up the video at the 11th minute 27 seconds. So I'll just name this conclusion. All right, so once you are done with all of these, I like giving this section of my description a name, so I'll just add a time code header. This does not really affect it, but I like adding them to my description just to separate the different categories and different topics I have in the description of my video. So once you are done entering the time codes in the description of the video, you just want to click save, and with that your video is going to be separated into different chapters. And if you're uploading a new video, obviously you have to do this when uploading the video, and it's as simple as you just adding the time codes for specific points, key points, or different segments in your video, and then describing what that segment of your video covers. All right, so I hope that was clear enough, and I hope you found this video helpful. Now, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and let me know down below in the comment section. And also, if you want to see more of my videos in the future on this channel, I create videos around online business, making money online, and internet marketing. And if you want to see more of my videos in the future, hit the subscribe button right now and turn on the bell notification. And I'll see you guys in the next